Therefore, in the presence of all the witnesses here, I will ask Lita and Alex to state their intention. Lita and Alex, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in the holy state of matrimony? If so, answer, I do. Please join your hearts as you say your wedding vows to each other. To buy you Wawa sandwiches at least once a week to make up for my bad cooking. I promise to be there for you unconditionally because there's nothing we can't overcome together. I promise to never put you or myself in danger, which means not walking in front of you while you're playing destiny. I promise to continue going to church with you every Sunday because it is God and me for putting us together. I want to seal these promises by telling you that you have been my best friend, and that I'll do everything I can to have our friendship last forever. You have made me a better person, as our love for one another is reflected in the way I live my life. So today, I give you all that I am and all that I have. And just as I gave you my